Gail.
Hi.
Hi. I've got a problem with the case. It's one you worked a few months ago. You filed a report that's full of inconsistencies. Can we talk somewhere privately? How about in here?
How do you work this case? I don't even recognize it.
But can he see us?
He wishes.
What the hell's going on? I miss you. What about your somebody else? We broke up. She said I wasn't over my ex.
Wait. Oh my God. Wait.
Okay, I know. We've got to talk. And can we talk tonight? I will make you dinner, and I've got this incredible bottle of Barolo.
I can't tonight. Because I have a thing.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But maybe tomorrow.
Okay. Let's do tomorrow. I should get back to work anyways. Hey.
Hi. Thank you very much for coming to pick me up.
Anytime. I've got something that I want to talk to you about.
Okay. It's so weird because I actually have something I would like to tell you.
Okay. You go first.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. I've thought very long and very hard about this, and it doesn't make any sense. Except it makes absolute sense. And it just feels like the right thing to do.
What does?
I'm trying to adopt a little girl. I'm just starting the process. It's a very long and complicated one, and I certainly don't want to get my hopes up. But it's Sophie Shand, and her mom died in that apartment building, and I have literally been going to visit her like every week. And she's insane, and I think that you're gonna love her.
No, I know.
I know that this is a lot, but I'm ready to be a mom.
I just accepted a job in San Francisco, and I was gonna ask you to come with me. I leave in 2 weeks.